A chase, crash, and deadly shooting.
Police say Dane Scott had a gun, and that's why they opened fire. Tonight, a teenage friend who was in the car with Scott tells a different story. That's the car we're talking about. KOCO's Carla Wade has been busy tonight, and she has the story new at 10.
There are so many things that can go wrong, but no one expected this. A chase, a crash, and then 18-year-old Dane Scott shot to death. Police say an officer fired on Scott only after he brandished a weapon, but 15-year-old John Lockett, who was in the middle of it all, says he never saw a gun.
I didn't see any gun in the car. He just got out the car and ran. That's when the officer shot at him.
Today, John was with Scott's family, putting up signs, balloons, and flowers near the spot where his friend was gunned down. But yesterday, he was in a car with Scott at the wheel, another teen in the back, and Dell City Police on their tail.
Crazy. It was just all happening too fast.
He says he doesn't know exactly why Dane did not pull over when he saw flashing blue lights.
I would say he was afraid, because this is not the first time we've dealt with this officer.
Dell City Police have not released the name of the officer who shot Scott. As far as a previous relationship, police would only say Scott had an extensive criminal history as a juvenile. Carla Wade, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.